Hi guys, it's Emma Wash back again. As you can see, I'm in a different background because I'm in my hometown, Mombasa. I felt it's a very good thing to come back home and say hi to my family because it's been a long time. And as you know, charity begins at home. And there's that feeling that you get when you come home and you get to interact with your parents, with your siblings. And I'm enjoying that moment. And it's like I promised you guys, we are going to be doing outdoor videos. And this one is magic. We are going to go to one of the most known beach in here in Mombasa. Not even in Mombasa, but all over the world. And most people from up country or other countries, when they come to Kenya, they have to visit this beach. Inaitwa Pirates Beach or Kenyatta Beach. This beach is so famous. And I think it's most one of the beach yenye one is able to access because it's a public beach, and because it's in a very common place where anybody can access it. There's not much struggle about this beach. So we are going to learn more about this beach. We are going to meet people. We are going to see all that happens. And I know some of you have ever encountered things about Pirate Beach. So you guys, let's go together. And as the saying goes for Waswahili, kwenda kwingi kuona mengi. Kwa hivyo, twende na wewe tukaone hayo mengi. Thank you very much. Come with me.
Oluvanyuma, oluvanyuma, ngampunzi kasinema, oluvanyuma.
Just like I told you before, there are so many activities that happens in this place. So right now I'm going to go for a boat ride, and I know we are going to enjoy it together. So see you at the boat, and I am really enjoying the breeze. As you can see, here is my captain. Njo. Njo hapa alafu tuonekane vizuri. Mwambie unaitwa nani?
Mimi naitwa Steve. Naitwa Captain Steve, na boti yangu ni hiyo hapo hapo kama vile unavyoiona hapo. Tunataka twin ride kidogo. I wish sister ata enjoy kabisa.
So Steve, niangalie. Njo. Sasa hii boti yako inaitwa?
Hii boti yangu inaitwa Yacht.
So angalie basi, niangalie. Waitwa Yacht.
Ni boti yenye natumia upepo.
Okay.
Yes, engine alafu ni fiber.
Sawa.
Yake ni fiber.
Kwa hivyo hatutazama.
Hauwezi zama.
Okay, so guys, can you see the boat? That's my mom and one of the captains in the boat. So
Mandela.
Wala wasalimi amefurahi. Sasa I'm going to get in the boat and we are going to enjoy the ride together. And I also have other captains there. Hi.
Hi.
So guys, as you can see, ini boat ya upepo.
A sailing boat.
A sailing boat. Okay. I'm really enjoying and the breeze. So that's my captain. They have to push the beach for the boat. So let me show you the other side. I'm enjoying the ride. As you can see, I'm in this boat. To be honest with you, sijai beba na hii boat, and today I'm enjoying the breeze. As you can see, my mom is seated at the back, and there is my captain. Yeah, Sai to Narudi on the other side. So guys, as you can see, I'm really enjoying the boat ride. Atumeniambia yaitwa nini?
Ini ifo yacht na kijina ingine inaitwa dhows au sailing boat.
Oh, okay, sailing boat. So it's been long time. As you can see, I was brought up in this region when I was a little girl, and I used to come to this beach maybe to do one or two things, and it has a lot of memories. And I know also some of the Kenyans in Mombasa who are brought near Bamburi and other places used to come to this place. And you guys, I'm enjoying. You should come and ride on one of these boats. Yes. So let's see the other side, what's going to happen. Should I enjoy sana, si ndio? Si pia nikuchukue picha alafu labda atakutambua.
Mimi naitwa La Mandela.
La Mandela.
Mimi naitwa La Mandela.
Mandela.
Mimi kwa baharini.
This place is awesome. I'm really enjoying everything that is going on, but hakuna watu wengi, just like it happens during public days. As you can see, maji bado iko mbali, but by within the next 1 hour maji itakuwa imerudi, because sahi it's around 5 p.m. So as you can see at the back, kuna watu wenye wanarudi nyuma. Yeah, they are coming back because pia maji na rudi. So I've enjoyed one of the activities here, the boat ride, and I think I'm going to enjoy riding on a camel. So let's see. Let's see what's going to happen. It's been a long time and I feel so happy being here. I have so many memories about this place since I was a little girl. So wacha tuone chenye itaendelea. So see you in the next activity. Bye. So guys, niko jionga mia. This is the worst thing you can ever do kama ujaipana ngamia. And my mom here at the back alikuwa ameshtuka. Wah! So guys, there are so many activities that happens here. Some people come to swim and others come to do the activities like I just did today. Today I did the boat ride and I rode on this camel. So I wasn't ready to swim, maybe from next time. And also there are other activities that happens around, and I mean the next beaches. They are speed boats.